Guardian, be alert. I sense Lucent hives swarming to your location. Too many to just be from Luzaku's brood.
Are they coming to help?
That is unlikely.
Then let's see if we can find out what they're up to. I think Mara's right. The Lucent Hive are setting up to attack the tower. We need to get down there.
Heads up. I've spotted some Lucent Hive crossing the mountain. It looks like they're on the move, same direction we are.
Mara spotted them too. Headed to the tower. You and Cade be careful out there.
See if you can intercept them, Guardian. The last thing we need is Hive Lightbearers catching us in a pincer. Savathun waited until we were down to kick us.
Isn't that the prevailing style, my sweet flappable friend? At least it's my style.
What the hell do you think you're doing? The entire universe is at stake. Why are your people attacking us?
Why indeed? Maybe you should ponder that little riddle a bit more. Let it roll around in your pretty little skulls. There's more than existence at stake within the Traveler. I'm sure you've so many guesses as to what my motives could be. Overflowing teacup. Not so long ago, some would have called that heretical.
That's enough. We're trying to heal the Traveler. If we lose, so do you.
If my little army is enough to stop you from winning your fight, do you really think you have a chance against something like the Black Fleet?
You think you're helping us?
Oh, I've always been helping us. But I'll admit, this little contingency is a tad more selfish than I've let on. Don't worry. We're almost done here.
We don't have time for your games.
Oh, that's all this is, Crow. A game of moving pieces and pretty shapes. But I'm looking beyond this one. Setting the pieces for the next great anticipation.
Thank you.
Welcome to the end, Guardian. Show me how you're going to stop it. Anyway, I'll be watching.
Lucent Hive are falling back from the tower, regrouping. Savathun's brood are going to dig into the Traveler like ticks. We can't fight two wars at once, not in our state.
Leave the Witch Queen to me. I have a suspicion about what game she's at, and we can't let it distract us.
But... you're sure you've got this?
The Guardian and I can dispense with Savathun's brood. Right now, the Vanguard needs you.
If anything changes, you know I'm here.
I know.